You can be inspired, you can learn about cameras and sound equipment, editing tools, but in the end, it's just you. And that's what you have to guard. That's what's precious.
The rhythm of editing is more in tune with the structure of poetry. It develops the visual equivalent of hanging words, line breaks, and so on.
And just adding some reverb kind of takes the edge off and makes it sound like they're actually in the scene.